Hey guys, it's Kim. Welcome to a new spin class. I'm working on a new format for you guys. Super excited about it because I think it's a really good transition for us back into the gym. So we have a four-part cardio series, and this class is going to be a 35-minute spin class. We're going to have a 35-minute treadmill class, 20-minute step class, and 20-minute weighted cardio set class. So they're all meant to mix and match, and offering you some cross training and some variety to your workouts. You know, we're going to be going back to the gym, which is super exciting, but you know, it's not going to look exactly the way we remember it, in a sense that classes are going to be limited size. Our schedule is probably not going to be as robust as it used to be. This is temporary. We'll get past it. But in the meantime, it's a good opportunity for you to maybe get on a piece of cardio equipment instead and make your workouts new and exciting for this temporary period. So we're going to start this class with a 4 out of 10. But we're going to work really hard because our time is shorter. Right off the bat, let's come on up to position 2. Chest. warm. Two. The song always does the trick. Are simple, 45 seconds and 30 seconds. Our first line is 45, which we start in three. Ready, catch your breath, four, three, two, begin. Six sets, 15 second recovery. Now, do you have enough gear? Let's go.
Recover!
Can you add? Maybe. Maybe. Get up. 3, 2, 1. Come on. Go. Go. Why not? Bring it. Push it. Sit. Now. Go.
Do you want your phone with me?
Got it? Woo! Ready? Sit. Go. Thank you. stretches. Right now, touch and go.
Get up, keep your hands in the air to this. Get up.
Better. two. Hold on. Four. Yeah, I will see you soon. Take care.